I could no longer sit idly by while you brought the fight to Azmodan. It has been too long since I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell. Soon, they will wipe your pathetic keep from existence.
Brave words, Azmodan. But words are all you have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend! Now we shall drive Azmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
Then we should fight together. The demons cannot have forgotten that blade of yours. I need more hatred to do that. You out here alone?
All of my lads are dead, and I mean to see these bastards suffer for what they've done. Are you with me?
Here they are! Charge! Well, the ones in the skies have finally graced us with their presence. Cut them down! Those worms have come up from behind. Bloody adorable! They're trying to ambush us! That's the last of those shrieking little devils! Kill them all!
They're all dead and we're not. I'd call that a win, eh? I'll hold this bridge. Go on. You have a demon lord's head to put on a pike.
It was an honor to fight by your side, Captain.
I feel a bit crispy around the edges, but I'm fine now, thanks to you. Let's go!
Yeah. Yeah.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Then I must destroy these hearts while I still can.
hope Pyrena is faring well through all of this. Bastion's keep is full of death and despair.
She's not some frail little flower, Cormac. She can handle herself.
We have destroyed the Demon Gate, though Asmodan brought Hell itself in his wake. Slaying the Sinhearts will weaken his forces, and then only the Lord of Sin himself will be left.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
I don't like the sound of this, demon wench.
Need more time.
Darkness awaits you.
Come on!
Not ready yet.
Greatest sin, but your time.